Now, a hungry hamburglar has made a huge mistake, breaking into a Langwarrin butcher and cooking up a storm. As Lana Murphy reports, he spent 2 hours smoking and marinating meats for a midnight snack before making himself a Milo.
The stakes were high, but this thief thought he was a cut above the rest. Crawling into Marshall's Quality Meats after dark, he got in uniform and risked it for the brisket.
He's cooked himself a Kiev, I think, in the microwave with a bit of cabana, attempted to smoke ribs in the oven. He's marinated some steak, he's got the fry pan out and cooked some steak up. He's also made himself a Milo.
The two-hour expedition was thirsty work for the barbecue bandit, who made himself at home inside Langwarrin Plaza on Easter Monday.
He didn't even go for the good meat.
What's his cut of choice?
Porterhouse and the ribs. I mean, everyone loves ribs.
But the intruder butchered the execution and didn't eat a single thing.
Oh, well, I wouldn't get him to cook me a meal, no.
Instead, he wiped down the workbench with Windex and put on gloves and a mask.
While wearing a Marshall's branded cap and apron and holding the keys to the marked van, the hamburglar slid out the back door, pocketing $410 before making his great escape.
He hasn't been seen in almost a month, but his victims have no beef.
Our meat must be that good, he's trying to get in after hours to get it.
They just won't be recruiting him anytime soon.
He'd be early, like he'd be good at starting early, but the quality of his meat is just atrocious.
Lana Murphy, 9 News.